our new neighbor, aren't you?
Yeah, and you must be the fireman.
How odd that you say that.
I could have known it with my eyes shut.
What are you doing so late wandering around? How old are you?
I'm 17 and I'm crazy. My uncle says the two always go together. He says when people ask your age, always say 17 and insane. Isn't this a nice time for a walk? I like to smell things and touch things, and sometimes I stay up all night just walking and waiting for the sun to rise. You know, I'm not afraid of you at all.
Hello, Mildred! Welcome to your family!
Mildred?
Hello, can I help you?
Hello, Finn. I've come to talk to you about the books.
Come in.
Okay, Faber. We'll start at the fire department. Then we go to Stoneman's house. To Black's house. And finally, we go to Beatty's house. We plant books in every single one.
Fire it up, man.
Let's go.